Detroit made it through stage one of their weekend gauntlet, defeating the Capitals Saturday, which snapped a five-game skid, now facing a Penguins team that has earned points in their last nine contests. Sidney Crosby honored before the game for reaching the 1,000-point milestone on Thursday.
Hornquist rattled it around behind, jammed free and taken by Evgeny Malkin. He of the 500 assists, his pass is cut by Athanasio. Abdelkader gives on to Jensen, moving in, fakes, then shot one, they score! 1-0 in favor of the visitors from Detroit.
Defenseman for the Penguins, Brendan Gaunce, will fall, and that creates the 2-on-1. And how about this play by Nick Jensen? He freezes Murray.
What a finish by Nick Jensen.
This is now Mantha, and then on back now for Cronwall. Intercepted though and brought back up by Letang. Letang's pass is on the Kunoff, but he's got Cullen, and a shot, he scores!
The Red Wings did a heck of a job of entering the zone. And then Nicholas Cronwall just makes a soft play. And Chris Letang, all he has to do is put his stick down and gets it to Kunoff, and you see the reaction of Mrazek. That's not a good goal. But the turnover, and then the Penguins make a pay. Little swing of the stick. Not sure if he made contact with Ott, but had some words from the official as well.
Slipped out to Ott. Ott controls backhander. Score! Steve Ott, first with the hit and then with the goal. It is 2-1 Detroit.
He knows how to stay in the league, Steve Ott. After a big hit, get some energy for your team, drive hard to the net, and a backhand that I think just fools Matt Murray.
Wheels. Fake the drive, got it to Colwell. Oh, remarkable cut across by Mrazek.
Watch this play. Malkin to Cole. Look at all that wide open net, and then, yeah, right off the blocker.
Threw one to Malkin. Tries to get to the front, blocked away, and then started back out in a 2-on-1. Sheehan with Helm. Back is Daly, hurrying is Kessel. The trailer is then sent back over now for Sheehan, and another try was blocked off by Murray.
Riley Sheehan. Give and go with Nicholas Cronwall. There's the opportunity, and Sheehan looking for his first of the year. Great stop there.
Here is Zetterberg pushing it off the back of the cage, back up the boards, squibbed loose, and can be settled down there by Gensel, but his pass is turned from a shot. Score! Quickly sent from one side to the other by Mantha to Tatar, and Tatar has connected with the third Red Wings goal. They lead by two.
Turnover ends up in the back of the net. Matt Murray, no chance, moving right to left.
Sproul dumped it back out. Letang got it there. Cut and started back up by Thomas Vanek, and here's Vanek drifting with it. Now no look shot, he scores! Thomas Vanek, and it's 4-1.
Vanek gets to the inside part of the ice and launches this high and hard over the blocker of Matt Murray. You know, it's interesting, Eddie and Doc, usually that's Brian, look out.
Crosby scores! 4-2! The answer from the captain.
A one battle there from Jake Gensel, and Crosby's able to beat Mrazek right between the wickets.
Swatted at by Smith, played on by Ott. The battle on from Zetterberg, played back out, Glendening, score from center ice into the empty cage. 5-2, the Red Wings.
The Red Wings take out the Penguins 5-2 for an impressive sweep of their weekend matchups with the Capitals and then Pittsburgh. Petr Mrazek gets the win in net. He's allowed just 7 goals over his last 4 contests. Henrik Zetterberg is second consecutive 2-assist game. Steve Ott notches a marker and a helper. It's just the second regulation home loss for the Penguins in their last 21 games. Sidney Crosby with a goal in the loss, extending his point streak to 7 games against the Wings. Up next, Detroit hosts the Isles Tuesday.